climb over low walls, I just have to walk into them. I can use this gargoyle as a target to activate the Lumos spell. I bet I can pass for Pendle on that luggage to push it to that ledge.
Hurry! This branch is squeezing me like a snake! Good job, Harry! Also revealed magically hidden things. Flipendo! Flipendo! Flipendo!
This is a
charming.
The dormitory is up here, Harry.
Charming.
Clear your mind completely, Harry. Don't even think about me. And concentrate on the symbol in front of you. See the wand? It's going to move its way around the symbol. At the exact point when the wand passes over the arrows, hit the corresponding arrow key. This exercise has three parts. You must hit all of the arrows correctly in order to progress to the next round. Ready to try? Round one. Begin! Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, begin. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, begin. Fabulous work, Harry! Aren't you glad you've learned from the likes of me? You've now completed the exercise. 15 points to Gryffindor. Fire!
Victor Sempra! Nintendo! Nintendo! Victor Sempra! Nintendo!
Thank you. Charming.
Hey, Harry, want to trade? We have the best values in Hogwarts.
All right, then. You can use your arrow keys to steer your broom left, right, up, and down. You will automatically close in on the snitch. Quidditch is a rough game, Harry, but don't worry, padding helps.
Quidditch armor will help soften blows during the match.
That's it, Harry. Stay right on the snitch. You've almost got it. The Nimbus 2001 gives you much-needed speed. If you have enough beans, you can buy Quidditch upgrades from Fred and George. When you're close to another player, Harry, you can use your action key to kick and shove them. That's it, Harry. Give them a good nudge so you can catch the snitch.
Rule breaker, rule breaker! You are banned from the daycare!
Charming.
This leads to the dungeons.
Charming.
Harry!
Focus on all this Chamber of Secrets, Balderdash. Concentrate on the symbol in front of you. The wand is about to move its way around the symbol. At the exact point when the wand passes over the arrows, you'll need to hit the corresponding arrow key. This exercise has three levels. In each level, you must successfully hit all of the arrows in sequence. Ready to try? Round one, go.
Thank you.
done, Harry. You've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two. Go. Give it another try. Don't waver, Harry. You almost have it down. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three. Go. Completed all of the necessary exercises. 15 points to Gryffindor. Well done, Mr. Potter. You've
The snitch has made its appearance. Here comes the Gryffindor seeker. Here comes the blunder. And will not be denied.
Badger on the right.
Gryffindor keeper dives and makes the save.
Back in formation.
Yeah. We've seen some top-notch Peter play today. Ravenclaw takes the snitch. Ravenclaw wins. This is Lee Jordan saying so long until next time.
Charming.
Hey, Harry, want to trade? We buy in bulk and pass the savings on to you.
Charming.
Hello.
bit.
Victor Sempra! Flipendo!
Charming.
I'm in the potions classroom. Better keep an eye out for Snape.
Hi, would you consider a trade?
Today, Potter, you will have the pleasure of dueling the great Slytherin house.
Now, Mr. Potter, please fix your gaze on the symbol in front of you. See the pointer? It's about to move its way around the shape. When the pointer passes directly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key. This exercise is in three parts. In each part, you must be accurate in order to progress. Ready to try? Round one, go.
Thank you.
done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two. Go. Well done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, go. Well done. You've completed all of the exercises in top form. 15 points to Gryffindor.
It's a great day for a Quidditch match. Yes! The snitch! Look at Potter go! He's after the snitch! Here comes the Slytherin.
Money doesn't no good up here, does it, Malfoy?
Slytherin has the problem.
Snitch. Slytherin is triumphant. This is Lee Jordan saying good night.
Charming.
Hey, Harry, want to trade? We buy in bulk and pass the savings on to you.
Charming.
Not another attack!
Mr. Potter, what's happened here?
I don't know. I found him like this.
Follow me, Potter.
Professor, I swear I didn't...
This is out of my hands, Potter. through this door, please, Potter.
This must be Professor Dumbledore's study.
Good evening, Harry.
Professor! Your bird! I couldn't do anything! He just caught fire!
Fox is a phoenix, Harry. Phoenixes burst into flame when it is time for them to die and are reborn from their ashes. Fascinating creatures, phoenixes, carry immensely heavy loads. Their tears have healing powers, and they make highly faithful pets.
Professor, I just want you to know that it wasn't me. I'm not the attacker.
I know you're not, but I still want to talk to you. I must ask you, Harry, whether there is anything you'd like to tell me.
Being able to talk to snakes was what Salazar Slytherin was famous for.
Anything at all?
No, there isn't anything, Professor.
Very well, if you're sure. Good night, Harry.
Night, Professor!
There you are! You need to go to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. Hermione's waiting for you. Follow me, Harry.
Potter's seen the snitch.
Don't let him get away with that.
Here comes the Hufflepuff seeker.
Get the snitch. Shake it up.
Enjoyed today's contest. This is Legion signing off.
Charming.
Hey, Harry, want to trade? We buy in bulk and pass the savings on to you.
Oh, it's you.
I love a mirror.
I think I saw Draco in the common room.
Pure blood.
What's the password? But I can use that to get into the Slytherin common room.
Charming.
Concentrate on the symbol before you, and don't let my good looks distract you. The wand that appears in front of you is going to move around the shape. When the wand is positioned perfectly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key to hit the target. There are three parts to this exercise. In each part, you must correctly and accurately hit all of the points in order to go forward. Round one, begin! Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, begin! Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, begin! Keep trying! Keep up the fabulous spell work. Great work, lad. You've completed all of the exercises. 15 points to Gryffindor.
You've done it!
Charming.
Would you be interested in trading? SpongeBob!
Harry was entranced by the memory Tom Riddle showed him.
Come on, gotta get you out of here. Come on now. In the box. It's all right. Come on out. There you go.
Evening, Rubeus.
What are you doing down here, Tom?
It's all over. I don't think you meant to kill anyone, but monsters don't make good pets.
It never killed no one.
Come on. The least Hogwarts can do is make sure the thing that killed that girl is slaughtered.
It wasn't him. He wouldn't. He never.
Stand aside.
No!
Him, my
Ah!
Charming. Charming.
Ugh.
Charming.
Attention, please. Students, attention. The headmaster wants to address you.
Silence. It isn't too late to lose house points, you know.
This house cup ceremony brings the school year to an end, and an eventful...